crash site. I've also identified multiple wanderers. Approach with caution. Also, from the equipment of the helicopter's passengers, we determined their affiliation. They were soldiers with XOF.
Thank you. dies, the mission will have been for nothing. Please consider the target's safety as well.
Thank you. That helped.
What's your name?
Miranda. Oh. Yeah. I remember. It was just like any other night. And if that wasn't hard enough to believe, a moment later, there was a light in the sky. It sucked our ambulance into it with us in it. Saying it out loud, it all sounds so ridiculous.
No, what you experienced actually happened.
Where is here?
They call it Dite. To put it simply, it's a world in another dimension. A world destroyed by some unknown parasite.
Wait, unknown parasite?
Yeah. We call humans that get infected by it wanderers.
And there's no cure?
Apparently not. Once you end up like that, you're just a living corpse. Only thing you can do for him is kill him. That goes for your friends, too.
You're sure about that? You guys don't look like doctors to me.
If anyone could have done something about this, this place would still be standing, wouldn't it?
Maybe they just lack certain advances in medicine. And like you said, they're still living.
Look, your ridiculous theories are an insult to every one of them we've had to put down. Trying to take some moral high ground will do jack squat for you here.
Without morals, we're no different from them. Take off your shirt.
What?
You're injured, aren't you? Your breathing is off. What are you waiting for?
To make effective use of our labor source, you should assign crew members to units. Assigning crew members to units will ensure base camp runs more smoothly. Assign crew members as the situation warrants.
Captain, there is one item to report. When we scanned the area around the location where you rescued that woman, we detected a new memory board.
We've added this information to the situation report.
Thank you. your stamina. You should rest before you're out of gas. is nearby. You are likely to encounter wanderers. Proceed with caution. it, it'll impact your activities. So be careful. Objective complete. Please return at once.
It has been 5 days since we lost all communications with headquarters. Furthermore, we've lost a considerable number of people to the Wanderers. And the Wanderers are not our only problem. We're beginning to run low on food as well. Fortunately, some of our members have had some luck hunting sheep and goats. So we do have enough food to last at least a little longer. However, it's unlikely that we will be able to secure enough food on a daily basis for all of the Garan Corps. This has forced me to make an important decision. Continue our research, or abandon it and pull out. Yet, I know that if we get it now, it will be some time again before we are ever able to return. No. It is more likely that we would never make it back here again. Our research data is still lacking. If we give up now, without anything substantial to show for it, all of our work here will have been for nothing. I know I should make a prompt decision, but it is not an easy one.
Thank you.
It doesn't match anything in my database.
Whatever it is, engaging it with your current armament would be extremely dangerous. We recommend you avoid contact with it and return to base camp.
Data. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here. The memory board you recovered contained data on that massive creature you encountered.
The Karen Corps called it the Lord of Dust.
The King of Monsters.
According to their records, several of their members were killed in its attacks.
But it's not all bad news. Other data in this memory board has enabled us to restore our large cargo recovery ability. We can now secure the wormhole digger.
The digger will enable us to generate a large wormhole, allowing us to contact Goodluck and...
Wait, why are we bothering with that? If we can open a wormhole, can't we just go home?
You could, but the captain's mission isn't com...
That settles it. Let's go get this digger.
The wormhole digger is located at...
Reeve, when we go back, you'll let the injured and the civilians go first, right?
You really need to ask me that? First, we gotta secure this thing. Virgil, where's it at? Virgil?
Oh, don't tell me. You're annoyed because you keep getting interrupted? Are you?
I am not easily annoyed.
We've marked the location of the digger on the map.
Using the data you secured, I was able to upgrade the capabilities of the wormhole collector.
From now on, you'll be able to extract crystallized containers. You can also secure greater amounts of materials than before.
These capabilities will no doubt prove useful to completing your mission.